Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, 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 just keep swimming. Yeah, okay, I gotta stop. Hey guys, what's up? ShadowSun here, and this is Training Dory, the Swimmon. Wow, I have a really far view, so we're just gonna keep in front. He is a 3-5, so yeah, I kinda got lucky, but not lucky at the same time. Let me slap my double core ring on him, and wow, that DS boost. So now I have 106 attack, 255 DS, we're good to go, brothers. Alright, here we go. So, first skill. It's Fin Tackle, it looks like. I just like to call it Fin Tackle for some reason. By the way, we have Neo Tails in the call as well.
Whoa.
Level 3. This Digimon is the first one of the only, I think, vaccine water types that has the full line of vaccine water. We're only training him up to champion to get his F2, and we'll be good to go. Let's go on. I swear, though, he looks like he's just swimming in the air rather than in the water. What I want to see is the Macro C map come out as well. That would be so sick. But anyway, let's go over to these Kunamons. And yeah, new update happened too, so this is perfect for a video.
How would that even work, that area for fish?
I don't know, but they would have probably, I think it would be all Aqua Digimon. They would have to release like a lot of new Aquas though.
Diaco.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Level 5, so we're doing pretty good. Once we hit level 6, you're going to see one of the most jerkest F2s in the game. By the way, with this new update, one of the drop rates for a Digimon that's been released is godly unbelievable. It's worse than Kazumon's. Here is the most jerkest F2 ever. 793 damage. Here's a kicker. 15 fucking seconds. 1 shot. Which is interesting, really.
Wow. Yeah.
It's like, you have to wait 15 seconds for the skeleton to go down, and I'm like, what the flying frick, man?
Think about it. It's a strong stream of water.
It's just a bullet of water! What are you kidding me? Anyway, we're gonna warp to Western now and have a look at the new map layout, because that's part of this update. It's either a new map layout, or they just revamped the digis there to make them stronger. If they did, oh god, I'm gonna be so freaking messed up here, and I'm gonna have to train at Yoko either way. By the way, I'm hopped up on caffeine, because I've been so amped for this new update to happen. Neo's out there training his frickin' Alpha Mon that he got. It's 3-5, but still. I've already proven that 3-5s can be real good in battle. Heck, Ramukismon took second place at the Mono Raid, and the layout didn't change at all. It has changed quite a bit. It's changed the NPC settings a little bit, but the map and everything looks the same. Woodmon levels are now 10. They moved the Digimon around too. Interesting. I wonder if the Digimon boss is still here. Kind of curious now what they did. They removed the I was going to say they removed the Candlemons, but they're still in their usual place. Digmons, I think they just moved the Impmons away from the Digmons, it looks like, and just place more Digmons over here. We'll see. Oh? Where are all the Digmons? They literally removed the Digmons here. I don't freaking believe it.
They are here.
Where are
they?
The
map. Uh-huh. They're on this side now.
What?
Yeah, they're over here.
What? They moved them over where the soda dig mom boss is probably somewhere in there too.
Well, it's kind of flooded just mushrooms and digs and herbs.
What the flying frick, man?
It's kind of weird. All these hitmon and mushroommon and digmon.
They just clumped them all together! What the flying frick, man? Oh, are you on channel 2?
3.
Come to 2. I can one-shot the Digmons with my F2! Not much of a level gain from the enemies, if you ask me. Did they increase the experience, at least? Yeah, he just shoots a bullet of water. It's kind of freakish if you ask me. There you are with your midget Alphamon. Look at this guy just like, oh, let me get one of them. I'm actually doing a lot of damage to them with my regular attack. And of course you had to ruin it. Let's get a close up of his F1 and F2 here. No! Get that Hitmon off me! Alright. So yeah, I just gotta do it. Just keep swimming. Dale here. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. He's like a bullet fish almost with that F1. Alright, one more level and we'll get his champion, I guess. I really want to go over his champion's model too, because I heard it's pretty good.
Yeah, it's over here.
Oh, the boss?
Yeah.
Did someone kill it already?
Well, I just killed one.
Let me get the other one. Yeah, I almost killed it. I do a pitiful damage. And we got Tylomon, and that is one small-ass Tylo!
Jesus.
F1 is the torpedo attack. Just a tail whip. Totally not like the one in Data Squad. Just smacks him around with his tail. Interesting. He's a pretty quick attacker, though. What's his stats like? Quick attacker, so I have good evasion and critical. Not bad. His attack speed's 2 seconds, so that's pretty good. I'm planning on getting an advanced miracle for this guy here soon. I wonder what a 3-5 Waymon would look like. My goodness.
Yeah, there's nothing up here.
They just removed everything for closer to the village.
Hey, this could be a good place for garden.
Yeah, probably. Where'd they move? Did they move the armadillo ones at all?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like tail whip. Whap. yeah. My critical buff got turned off. So I just need Omni, Shaco, and Sylphie in order to get the Joker's buff, which I really need to do a video on.
But you screwed up your quest.
I don't think so. I think I need to get Shaco, Pata Shaco up to 25 in order to redo it. Alright, three more levels and we should call it good.
Same place. Only thing that changed is the Hitmon and Digmon.
Yeah, they just moved them over here. Wanna check the other areas?
I've checked them.
Alright. I'll probably do a tour of the new western area and where everything's been placed at a later time.
Yeah, I'm gonna go on for
the essence.
No. You know.
Oh, is there any new event drops?
No event drops, but you know what came out today.
Oh yeah, the Zephyrmon for yes. Spirit Evolution, which I'll be getting into that later.
I'm gonna do that now. Okay, Danformer.
Have fun. Yes, Zephyrmon came out today for KDMO. Why is people selling Agumon 35 Mega? I am before it's overpriced. Not really, if Mega open already.
No, I mean like using Anthem if you don't want to get a 4-5.
Eh, true. I just need it for the Joggers buff, to be honest.
I need it for the attack.
He never really got rebalanced, so that kind of sucks, really, actually. Since when have I been doing a lot more damage with my F1 and regular attack? Oh, no wonder, Intimacy's at 6. Derp. Derp! Hello, Digmon Egg. And then, yeah. That happened.
No one's asking for the spirit in a shell.
Yeah, because no one's gotten it yet.
Okay, here it goes.
So apparently F1 is 267 damage with a 3-second cooldown. I almost got my F2 as well, which is nice. As far as Swimmon's evolution goes, you need 4 evos for his frickin' ultimate, and then 8 for his mega, so he's a pretty expensive Digimon, actually. At least he was for me. I love how I can just control my Digimon right now. It's just really fun. I just need more Digmons. I cleaned them all out. Did you remember to give up on your quest, by the way, for the western area?
Yeah, the experience is not that much. It's pretty poor.
Eh.
Damn it. Thought that was...
Alright, boss is out. Let's kill the Earth's deep coward. Dang it, I'm about to use a chicken. I hate having to use chickens. They're so valuable. Alright, and last kill for the recording will be another Deep Earth Coward. I'm gonna pick up the monster card too real quick. Terror Plankton. Okay, whoever translated this is interesting. That should have been his torpedo attack, to be honest. F2 damage is 876 with a 7-second cooldown, uses 52 DS.
It could be a translation hiccup.
Maybe, I don't know. Or just whoever did the translation kind of screwed up big time, but I'm not going to get into that, really. I'm just grateful there is a translation. But yeah, that's Tylomon and Swimmon in a nutshell. I'll be getting into the later evolutions at a later date. Look how small he is! Yeah. Yeah, that's just crazy. Alright, catch you guys on the flip side.